Now, let me tell you why it's important to be able to balance between the outside where the walls are, where nature is, and inside where the third eye is. That's the third eye and the third ear. And then outside, the outside eyes and the outside ear. Now, I'm going to tell you why it's important to be able to be able to do this. Because we'll get locked into thought such as worry. All of a sudden, something will happen to us, and we'll go into worry. And it will be one thought after another, and we'll say, oh, this will happen. It starts to snowball downhill, 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 right? So if you can remember to bring yourself out of it, how do you bring yourself out of it? You focus on the walls around you. Start looking at the trees automatically. Do that. Start focusing on the trees. Look at the trees. Look at the ground. You're in the house. Look at the floor. Look at the walls. Look at the cat. You know, it's better if you look at something that's alive, like cats and trees and birds and stuff like that. But if you have, you can use manufactured goods also. It's artificial, but it does help. So that's how you do it. That's how you bring yourself out of that. You automatically keep yourself reminded. Remember, Michael Jordan practices all the time. All the time, man. He catches himself and he practices constantly. All the time. Catch yourself if you get locked in your mind. Bring yourself out automatically. Purposely look at the wall. Purposely get yourself into the mode where you can just look at the wall all the time, no matter what you're doing. Or look at the trees, look at nature, look at the sky, look at the sun, man. Keep your eyes open and look at it. Because the more you do it, the more you're going to be able to catch yourself when you get locked in that mode. You get locked in your brain and your thoughts and the fear, anger, worry, anxiety, doubt, unbelief, suicide, you name it. Do it. I'm telling you. Works.